students, today I am here before you for the recapitulation of the chapter. And the title of the chapter is A Gift of Chappals. So here students, before explaining the chapter, before recapitulating the chapter, let me introduce the character. So Mridu is here, okay, Mridu, Ravi, then this one is Lalli and Meena. So Ravi, Mridu and Meena, they are cousins of Mridu, okay, they are cousins of Mridu, right. So one fine morning, what happened? Mridu, who lives with her grandparents, and who is grandparents, that means who is grandparents not in Tamil language, Tappi it is called Dadi and Thatha it is called Dada, okay, grandfather. So one fine morning, Mridu's grandparents, they decided to go to Rukmani's place. Who is Rukmani here? Mridu's aunt, okay, Mridu's aunt place, they decided to go there. So as they went there, Rukmani's place, they went there, and as Ravi saw Mridu, he got excited and he dragged her towards the backyard. So before going there at the backyard side, she just removed her slippers. Where she removed, do you know where she kept her slipper? Where one old slipper, worn out slipper was lying over there, she kept her slipper there only. And she went towards the backyard. And after that, what happened, do you know, Ravi? Ravi just showed the kitten. Kitten was there and showed the kitten, and Meena said, this kitten was crying in the morning, so I brought it here only. And Ravi said, it's very difficult for me to arrange milk because, you know, this is the top secret. Don't say to anyone. Because if Pati will come to know, she will go to Paddu Mama's house. Okay, so don't say to anyone because this is the top secret among us. You know, cousins kaise ek dusre se chhipa ke rakhte hain baatein, right? They don't want to share to their parents. Some secrets they keep and they don't want to say to their parents. You know very well cousins' secrets. Okay, so here similarly here happened, students. These cousins, they don't want to say anything, any secrets to their parents. One secret was there, they don't want to say to their parents, right? So here Ravi said so many things, and after that what happened? Ravi said, he was just praising a lot about showing the fur of the kitten. What he said, do you know? He said, you know, this kitten is the descendant of Pallava's dynasty. Do you know Pallava's? Who was Pallava's ruler over there? So Pallava's dynasty, this kitten is the descendant of Pallava's dynasty. There is emblem of lions, and in the emblem there is lion, and this kitten is the descendant of that lion. And after that, he said, this kitten is the Mahabalipuram's deceased cat descendant. And after that he said, this cat is the descendant of Egyptian cat. So see, he was praising a lot, and you know, Mridu and Meena, they were looking at each other. They were knowing that this Ravi praising a lot, boosting a lot, right? So that's why they were just looking at each other only. And then what happened? See, when they were going, at the time, all of a sudden they heard crunching sound. What crunching sound? So what they did, they just, Mridu asked, what happened? From where this sound is coming? So Ravi said, this is Lalli, who is playing violin. And she doesn't know how to play. And see how she is playing. Every day she does like this. So here Mridu got excited. Now Lalli's entry is here. Because in this picture, in this scenario, Lalli was not here. Now Lalli came in this picture. And Lalli, now Mridu got excited. And she, all these three cousins, they were just peeping through the window. How Lalli was playing violin. So how she was playing violin, do you know? She was holding the violin awkwardly, and though she was trying, but it was very difficult for her to play violin. And music master was, because he was the master and he was playing violin calmly, nicely. And his appearance was like he was wearing gold chain around his neck and wearing diamond ring, right? This was the appearance of music master. And what happened then? All of a sudden, they heard a sound of beggar. He called like this, Amma! Oh, Amma! So, as Amma heard this sound of beggar, Amma said to Ravi, Ravi, go and set that beggar. He will go to other's place. Because today I don't have anything to give him. So, Ravi straight went to the beggar and he just narrated what Mama said. You just go from here because today we do not have anything to give you. You just ask from others home. So beggar said, wait, let me allow here for some time only because see the scorching heat. I couldn't walk outside. Why he said so? Do you know? Because he was after that what happened? Do you know? He was started showing his blister. Blister, that means, you know, students, fapoli jo pad jate hain, that is called blister. So he started showing his blister and seeing his fapoli blister, all these three cousins, they just felt pity and they felt like they have to do something for this beggar. They were thinking about that, ki, okay, we have to help him out. So because this beggar, this beggar at present he is not having slippers. If we could arrange slipper for him, he will take the slipper and move from there. So they started searching slippers. Okay, then what happened? Ravi saw one slipper lying over there. So he called, Ravi, see one slippers here. As Ravi saw the slippers, and that slippers was worn out slippers and it was old one, worn out. He grabbed the slipper and he just gave it to the beggar. Okay. And he said, take this slipper and don't come again. He said to him like this. And beggar, when he saw the chappals, he felt so happy. He took the slipper in such a way and went away from there. Right, student? Then what happened? Now, music master, he came out and he noticed that where is my chappals? I'm not getting my chappals. Where is my chappals? So what happened, do you know? He called Lalli, have you seen my chappals? I have kept my chappal. My chappal supposed to be here only. Where is my chappal? Lalli and music master, they both started searching slippers, his chappals, but they did not get. Then what happened? Lalli went to her mother and called her mother and she narrated the whole story that we didn't get the chappals, what happened, these and that. Then she hear Amma got upset, what to do, music master's chappals. Then she saw these three cousins and she saw them suspiciously. She thought that they might have taken the slippers and they asked, have you seen music master's slippers? And Vidu, just because of seeing the anger of Amma, she frightened, she scared and she narrated everything. And after that what happened? She scolded a lot and Ravi said that just because, you know, Mama, Karna also gives, help the poor person, help the needy person. So I also did. What is the problem in that? So her mother, Ravi's mother said that Karna helping the other person by giving his own belongings, not others belonging. So and then she entered the home and she took out one slipper and gave it to the music master. Okay, and when she was giving the music master, at that time she called Mritu and she asked her to have some tiffins and said, oh my god, what to do when today Gopu Mama will come? What answer I'll give you? Because Amma who had given slipper of Gopu Mama, Okay. She had given the slipper of Gopu Mama. Or Gopu Mama's habit, do you know, when he entered the room, he just wears slipper only. He just wears slipper only, and here Amma was thinking that if Gopu Mama will come, what answer she is going to give him? Because already the slipper she had given to music master. So with this, students, I come to an end of this chapter. I hope you understood. Once again, you just read the chapter, underline the hard words and note it down, synonyms, hard words in your notebook. Okay, students, enjoy your day. Thank you so much.
Both sum ki bhi lagu hai, except ki do fundamental right ko chhod de.